Hello and welcome to a new episode about Tum Tum! Let's go, Hang Road! Okay, last time we did the other road, the flyway. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, that's really cool. Can't click on it though. That sucks. Alright, let's see what's here. Woo! Does this actually discover? No, it does not discover the map. Okay, but let's go all the way down. Okay, we can't actually go all the way down. That's why. This is the way back. So, we must go all the way through here and all the way around. Okay, I see how it is. Alright. We're gonna do all of them. We're gonna do all the tamers because we need all the experience that we can get. Damn it, fire temtems. Let's first use this and then... Oh, no, we actually put Genki in. I totally forgot. That's so nice. Ooh, that was a big hit. No longer burned. Alright, yeah, let's do this, doesn't matter. He's dead from DCB. Alright, that was awesome. I know it was awesome. Thank you. So, we're going to go back and do this tamer! We're still close to it. It's actually nice that there is like a Temporium here. So maybe I'll try to find something in these grasses later on offline and do some extra leveling. Right. Damn it. Let's do that again. Let's do Windblade on this guy. Magnus. Warm Cuddle. Barnchy! Alright. Guess this is GG. Nice. Very nice. I wonder if you can find Barnchy's here as well because he's using it. No, I have to look at the wiki what I can find here, I guess. But the wiki was wrong last time. I forgot to pick up an item, which was the some kind of cloak which gets you experience from Windward Fort, but it doesn't actually show that on the wiki, which is kind of annoying. So true electric storm like the monsoon over Kipanku damages the whole team, so that means also your own. Nah, I don't like that. It's fine though. Okay, let's have one encounter at least. There we go. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a Babawa. I hope for it. But I guess you can only find him at the waters. Let's kill it. Why not? Venomous Claws will kill it, I guess. There we go. I mean, we have our Genki, like, from like level 5, 6, 7-ish. So, I wonder when he's going to evolve. Oh, sticker! Sticker! Just one. Guess I'm gonna have to give you, like, ooh, speed lowered. That's a bummer. Level 31! Go Genki! Finish him! Okay, we didn't finish him. Alright. There we go. Plotok should grow a level. There we go. Ooh, Tsunami. That sounds amazing. And Tsunami has synergy. So, used in combination with a wind ally, damage boost, hold for 3 turns. Ooh. Do we change it for sand? Ooh. Yes. I just want to try it. And we're going to put 2A in front. Because he still needs a lot of levels. Kipanki, Pampas Grass. Whoa! Alright, that's smooth. That means there's no way back. That is an issue. There is no way back. Which one is the threat here? Should have windbladed this guy. Then we would have killed him. I mean, the tsunami. I might put like the thingy back because it costs 29. Protox doesn't have that much stamina, so I don't know. And the sand splatters. I mean, it's nice for fire temtem as well, I guess. Oh, there we go. Toxic Fang on this guy and a Windblade on that guy. Because it survived. Very nice. Alright, now let's do that one more time. There we go. These guys are a good team. Ah, that's the poison thing. Let's do it like this. Let's find a temtem. Damn it, it's always this one. Oh, 2A is still poison. Not way. Ooh. Let's see, where are we going? Let's see, what's down here? 2 tamers. What's up here? Sticker! Damage one. What do you want? Oh, it's a tamer. I did not expect that because he wasn't turning around. How are we gonna do this? Let's go for the terror. I think 2A will die. Or Platox will die. Damn it. Okay, let's do this and then we'll do Skull Voice. Yep. This will heal Genki a little bit. Ah, it just doesn't kill! And that does. We're gonna have to use our veil soon. Ah, let's go, Uchik. Energy manipulation and peck on that guy. Aww, the sound of him dying. Not that sound. Faint curse? No! Yeah, like all our temtem are already dead. Do we risk it? Yes, let's go. We're gonna risk it. And afterwards we'll use our veil. Psypath and Hoochick. That's perfect, I hope. So we have our combo, so this will go on Psypath and this will go on that guy. Oof. Actually thought that would kill. He's got 4 temtem. Might be an issue. Beta burst. No! Good job tanking. I don't want to use beta bursts. Because it costs a lot of stamina. We don't have the stamina to deal with that. Okay, 2 down, 2 to go. Would you level up? Oh no, a Nestla. Okay, I am actually going to revive Genki? Or Platox? Platox is nice against the not against the I'm just gonna use a revive just as an insurance. He's probably gonna do like Tesla prison on my Hoochick. Yeah, and Barn Banapi can see. Okay, we survived, that's good. Damn it. Oh wait, that's super effective. I keep forgetting poison is super effective on water. Come on, Lawali, survive! Nice. Okay, he's overextend. Let's just do energy manipulation. Doesn't matter. We'll use our veil anyways. There we go. All good. Wait. We're still talking? Alright, let's take the items. Bomb plus. I guess that was needed. And temp cards. Nice. Alright. There we go. Too bad you're gonna only use the one. Well, I guess if you could use it more times, it would have been a bit overpowered. Okay, what are we gonna do here? Water Temtem, so Lawali and Genki. Right? This 1, 2, 3 tamers, 4 tamers here. It's too many. Oh, he only has 1 still though. Can't use Blizzard yet, so... wonder what he's... ah, Toxic Skin. Oof. Oof. Alright, Blizzard, and we'll do like Windblade. There we go. Stay strong, Lawali. What's this shiny stuff over there? Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Yeah, let's do this on the big guy and chain lightning on the big guy. That did not much damage for 2 times. Did not expect him to do that much damage, to be honest. Um, Yeah, let's do Blizzard on that guy and then DC Beam on that guy. Oh, he survived! Damn it! Stay strong, Anki. There we go. Okay, I definitely need to go for the kill more often and quicker. Time to bomb up, I guess. Ooh, bark shield. Nah. I guess that's a nice move for competitive, but I doubt you would use. Still a lot to do. Yeah, let's use bombs. I'd rather use bombs than revives, because revives are way more expensive. Look at all the shiny stuff on the left side there. Sipad and Loali. Alright. There we go. Very nice. One more and it's dead. And then Loali attacks Loali. Should be one more attack. Ah, oh, Toxic Spore. There we go. Maybe I should do Chain Lightning, but to make sure that Loali dies. But I have faith in my Loali. Should have done Chain Lightning. Should have done Chain Lightning. Seriously. Faith? No. No. 2A! Alright, let's do it like this. Chain Lightning. Little bit damage. Bzoom. Double kill. Very nice. And one more swimmer. There we go. And then we get to the shiny goods. Ooh. Is Grandpa back in town? Actually, I'm gonna use Toxic Spore on Grandpa. And Chain Lightning on Whiplump. I'm gonna go all in for this one. Should probably have just attacked him with Urush Oil instead of. Nice. Instead of just Toxic Sporing. Then again, he puts in a Banshee. That's the Chain Lightning again. He's just really gonna go for it. Quick kills here. We can always bomb up. Double kill again. Fatality. Gank is evolving! Gank is evolving! Ooh, Gazuma. Very nice. And last but not least, Oshiara. That's nice. Bzzzrrr. Finish him off, Loali. Good job, team. Good job. What is this? Grunt uniform. Do we wait, bomb plus. Let's go. And then let's close this. I guess we'll have to wear the uniform. can't go to there, so... Wait, where do we actually have to be? We have to be at the start?! I'm such a fool. Wait, we didn't have to be here? Yeah, we did, right? Like... What? Oh my god. I am such a fool. Wait, did I talk to someone here on this island? No, right? Or did I... Yeah, because we had to be here somewhere. No? I mean... I really don't remember. Oh, what's this? I can see a lot of wish you well coins down there. If we only had one. Oh. There we go. Oh. Alright. Blah blah blah. Scientist, blah blah blah. What are you doing here? I'm clicking the same. Thanks. I would go get myself. Yeah, but I don't have that. Alright. Can I discover this? See, we have to be here. Nice. Alright. Very red in here. Can I do like... so I can't go to the middle. But I need to go to the middle. But I need ice skates first. Alright, let's go get some ice skates. Oh, 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 Taporium. Bloop, 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 bloop. Alright, ice skates. It's probably this quest that we have to do first. Damn it. Oh, that's kind of a bummer. Alright, let's continue. There's an item. What if we do like... There we go. Okay. Alright, let's go. The glassway. I'm trying to press the map here. Oh! 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 So it's like... Oh! Sticker! Sticker! There we go. Oh. Okay, but I think that this is the actual path that we have to go to. I thought we had to go to the middle or something. We should probably swap. Let's do that on this guy and then this on that guy. Probably a little too way a little bit. That did not that much. Oh, I thought it was like a miss. Wait, can you actually miss, like, when there's, like, no evasion or something? Hmm. Okay, that did way more damage. Worm cuddle. Ah, it's way better. Attack that guy, and I'm gonna just attack this guy. There we go. Irish oil. One more should do it, but then it won't. Because you know how this game works. Alright, let's do one more on this guy, and then we'll do dual impact on the other one. It did way less, holy. That did not do as much as I wanted. Okay, let's do that again, and let's do Windblade on this guy. Allergic spread. Yeah, let's do this and then just. Okay, there we go. Now we're gonna swap. Maybe we'll put like two way in front with which, because they're the lowest. Let's do another tamer. Alright. It's crunch time. Windblade on that guy, and we'll do. We'll not attack the same guy. Just so we can kill one quicker. That was four times the big damage. That's really nice. Swally. Been a while since I've seen you, Swally. Let's do this. He's a level 27 and the Swally is like level 16. Makes no sense. But that's a cool thing about the game. You never know what to expect. Aw, Swally. Alright. Oh, that's an item. Wait. Oh, I do have to be like over here and then go through there. Damn it, this was just a trap. I've been fooled. Damn it. Just quickly gonna go back. Just one. Little heal. Alright, let's go. Do we go on the... Ooh, that was almost. So, do we take this path? Or do we take the other path? Actually, we're gonna take this path. So the easy path. No, 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 we'll take the hard path. That's fine. We went to the Temporium. We're good. We need some levels anyways. Maybe Uchi can evolve. Oh, 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 that's the guy that I want on my team. The Velour, but then like his super last evolution. Let's go. Look what a beast. It looks a bit like Qburn. Yeah, it looks like Qburn because of the skull thingy. God, it's a Cubo. There we go. That did a lot. A lot more than I actually wanted. Yeah, let's just do Windblade, and here we can do this. Yeah, it's not enough. Please attack 2A, please attack 2A, please attack 2A. Oof. Oh, and it overextended as well. Very nice. Sticker. Oh, I did not expect that tamer to be there. That is very well placed. Very sneaky. And it has a Gazima. I have a very, very, very bad matchup. Yeah. Witching's gonna die. So we're gonna do as much damage. We should have done as much damage. Should have done better burst. To be honest. He's gonna do chain lightning, this guy. Saw it coming. Alright, definitely Lawali. Yeah, let's go with Plotox. I mean, he's water, but he can take a punch. So we'll do this, and then we'll do this. I actually thought I would do a little bit more. Already 6 already. Boom. There we go. I remember when Swally was always dying for Swally. Ooh, it's a cool deer. Wait, what way do we... There's definitely a cool item up here. And a lot of tamers. That's a cool Temtem. Lazu and Lawali. Alright, DC Beam on that guy and Venomous Claws on this guy. Might not one shot, but... next time. That does nothing. There we go. Oh. Actually, not to... No, no. There we go. Plotox! Okay. Okay, he survived. He survived. That's fine. Typhoon. Oh my god, his name is Typhoon. I just got it. It's Typhoon. There we go. Now Typhoon. Ooh. Very nice. Toxic Farewell. Very bad. Damn it, I thought I was gonna get some XP. We only have 2 left, but that's fine. We use our reveal afterwards. Grandpa and Grandpa. Actually, putting in the best matchup for it that we have. You know what? We're gonna use our veil anyway. Nobody cares! Should have done the first attack on the first grandpa. Okay, so DCB on that guy and then a ritual on that guy. Grandpa one down! Grandpa one down! And grandpa two is also down. Very nice, guys. Very nice. Actually, I might just, instead of using the veil, I might just go to Temporium again. It's not that far. Seriously, not really. Like, I wonder what the encounter rate is for, like, Temtem. Because sometimes I'm walking through grass and not finding any Temtem, and then when you don't want one, then it's like you're getting them all the time. Alright, let's go. Let's continue our journey. I don't think I can actually go on the red one. What? No. I cannot make it. Huh. So we actually had to go here. Anyways, thank God we chose the right path. Speaking of path. Oh, so this is like a thing under there? I mean, yeah, well, let's do them. We need all the items. There we go. Oh, there's an ice cream shop outside. Interesting. Alright, let's use Windblade on that one. He's got a lot of Tam-Tam. Holy shit. That did way less than I hoped for him. Oh, you're like 13 levels higher. Okay, but I'll just use the other guy and then we'll switch. Why does that do not as much damage as on this guy? Really don't get it sometimes. Alright. He's gonna have 6 ravers, right? Oh boy. And he survived. Ooh, attack and special attack down. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Peck. There we go. That chick is almost level up. Raider, who would have thought? Let's do it like this and then this guy can just like, yep. Okay, we're gonna attack the other Raver and then Tui actually has to rest. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. He will overextend. He will kill himself. I hope he detects Sweet Chick though. Oh, he had some rest as well. It's actually nice. And I can overextend a little bit. I do get a double kill. The item that we can find there is probably a revive. Just to fix my Tam-Tam from this battle. Oh my god, it's not level up. Come on, hood chick. Alright. Time for the big guns. There you go. But the burst in the sky. Don't care anymore. There we go. That level up. It's a lot of over. Yep. Humiliating slap. No, I'm not gonna go for it.
Woodchick is evolving. We just talked about it.
So this is the first evolution of Woodchick. Intental at 34. Wow, actually quite high. I wonder what the next evolution will be, like 50 or 60. All Alright, let's go. Ooh! Our first fire tum-tum! Let's do energy manipulation, and this guy can do just a thumb card, a regular one, because they're cheap. See, that's the issue. Like, I can't do anything that doesn't... Or I need, like, an attack that boosts me or pops up defense or whatever. Hey, don't kill my Tentacle. Like, seriously. Don't. Thumb card. Got it. Raper. Onto the squad. I'm not gonna keep him in the squad though. Don't worry. Oh, Typhoo! There's a Typhoo here! And the guy wants me to trade an Umishi for this guy? Like, why? I can catch it here. Unless his Typhoo is special. I love saying Typhoo. If we catch it, we'll rename it Typhoo. Let's go Temp cards. There we go. Got it. Rename. Typhoo. Temdek. There we go. Sticker. Yeah. Ooh, it's a long way. I should have, like, I'm really thinking, like, did I actually have to go to the right side over there? Because this was just, I can't imagine it. Like, All right, we'll do a water blade. Well, that's a. Let's DC beam that guy again and Toxic Fang this guy. I was afraid of that again. That's good. Psypath. I'll just DC beam it and then. There we go. Ooh! Okay, we have to kill it quick. Rest. There we go. Kind of stuck here. Oh wait, checking. Yep, all good. More stickers. Where are we now? Okay, we're almost there. Kind of don't want any more tamers because this has just been an episode all defeating tamers and not actually following the storyline. Oh. Is that the small one that we can maybe catch on this island? Or not, maybe not on this island. Yeah, water blade it. One hit KO! Oof. Shot. I didn't even see the Alvborg go down. It was just pure domination. Alright, this an untoxic fang. Yeah, it's still gonna survive. That's fine. Alright, yeah, that's the sense. Oh yeah, DC beam goes first. Primer Genki! Oh, it's not Genki anymore. It's, Kazuma. Yeah, I know. Many people didn't saw that move coming. Okay, let's go. Another tamer. Whew. Well, at least when we have to be there, we've already defeated all the tamers and we can just kind of rush through it, I guess. We might have taken a wrong, like, turn, but I mean, it doesn't matter. That Kazuma is level 31. Yeah, I was just gonna say, it's gonna hurt. Luoling. And we're gonna use our veil after this one, so. Ooh, Faharu. Interesting. Yes, just gonna do it like this. Just to be sure. This last line. There we go. And then just another DC beam on Faharu. That does nothing, Faharu. Nothing! Alright. Backpack. Boo. There's seriously a lot of tamers on this island. That's probably why the temporiums are there. Ooh, that's the electric guy, which is crap because we're weak to it. Okay, let's use multiple packs and then energy manipulation first. Boom. And then we'll do beta burst after this. And look at Tentel and 2A's health. Both the same. Speed went down. Alright. I'm just gonna pack with this guy and I'm just gonna do like another energy manipulation because that should actually kill and it's a lot faster. There we go. Good job, Tentel. Look at her laugh. She got defeated. She can still smile. That's how it works. Sticker. Alright. Nope. Nope. Skip. Skip. The skip really doesn't work. Did you hit your head while skating? Alright. So we actually have to go back. Huh. I really wonder if we did something on this island, or that we maybe didn't even have to be here, but I'm just not sure anymore. Let's just check if we go to the other one, to the other island, and if it's... So you have to go all the way back now. Okay, that's perfect. Oh, that's gonna take so long. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video and then I'll hop all the way back there. So, 3, 2, 1. Poof! And we're back. So, we went all the way through here. There we go. You're back in one piece. That's good. Tell me, did you find a way in? I have the uniform. You're still close. Not what I expected. Well, okay. Wait, what? Meet Carlos? Oh, we didn't discover this yet. Meet Carlos outside the Grand Banyan. That's in the other land, right? I mean, that's just a lot of running. I don't want to do that, guys, to you. So, I'll poof again. See you in 3, 2, 1. Poof, and we're back. So, to the other island. Is this one, I guess? I don't think so. Let's go to the superior one. Nope, that's not it. It wasn't here, right? This is where we were. Very confusing. I mean, Cable is doing his job. I mean, or maybe I have to meet here? Is the something is. Meet Carlos outside the Grand Banyan. Grand Banyan. Where is the Grand Banyan? Grand Banyan. Okay, let's just go back one more time. And if it's not there, I'll cut the episode. I'll look it up. Grand Banyan. Approaching the Grand Banyan. Wait, meet him? Wait, meet Carlos outside the Grand Banyan? Okay, I'm just gonna hop there again, see if there is anything there. So, just a sec. Okay, we're back at the Grand Banyan. Maybe we'll talk to him again. Put on the... Oh, I have to put on the uniform. But I thought... Wait, do I have it? Gear. Nine gear. Oh, it's probably quest items. Wait, that didn't do anything. Tempedia, Temnexlots. You got unauthorized access signed by. I think I put on the gear. Well, the clothes. Alright, I'm just going to end the episode here. I'm going to try to find that out. And then we can enter the Grand Banyan here. So, thank you guys for struggling with me. And see you guys next time.